What's up, guys? Here's some more content for you. Andrew, come tell us about your car. This is a 94 Peugeot 106, right?
106 Rally, yeah. It's a homologated car back in 94 that used to rally. The number plate is kind of a famous number plate for a driver, Gio Panizzi. Drove it in Corsica. Not this car, but the number plate.
The number plate. Oh, yeah. Let's go and take a quick focus on that. And the the Lion moniker, right? For Peugeot. And what motor is this? Is this a 1300?
It's a 1300 8-valve motor.
1300 8-valve motor. And I believe this was one of the original hot hatches back in the day, man. Only on Chris Honda's channel, guys. You know, I've been putting out some interesting cars, and Andrew had the Gran Turismo Maserati that I filmed the last video that I was at the undisclosed event. And I did a shout out to Celebrity Cars.
I represent
Celebrity Cars. There you go. So Andrew works at Celebrity Cars. We're going to do a shout out to them, and we're going to do a whip around. Look how clean this thing is. Now, this was imported here?
Yes, it spent most of its life in Japan.
Ooh, it's a Japan Peugeot 106 5-speed. Look at that. Can I open the... Ooh, look at that cool door handle. Holy cow. So you slide your hand in there and pick it up. Wow, nice seats, man. Dude, this interior, was this rebuilt? This interior redone?
It's been redone, yeah. The new carpet in it.
New carpet? I like the red carpet, man.
Yeah, I got the...
Honda Type R. Nice.
I got the mats.
Oh, sweet, man. Yeah, so. How much are those? Those look expensive.
They're about $100.
Whoa.
Yeah,
for mats, man.
Yeah,
holy.
Make them. Yeah.
Wow, and is this on like coilovers? Look at that.
It's lowered. It's lowered a little bit.
Springs or?
Yeah, springs.
Springs, very lower. Nice, man. I like how you just did the white wheels on this thing. It looks so clever.
Yeah.
Very nice.
All got redone,
man. Peugeot 106. You do not see this around here. Only on my channel, guys. You know, these are the nice Euro cars that you don't ever see. When did you get this, and when did it come into the States?
It came in probably about 2 months ago.
And 2 months ago.
Yeah,
wow.
I found it online. Looking for one for a while, so got very lucky.
Yeah. Oh my God, man! It came in 2 months ago. This thing is super clean. Jacob from Japan.
Oh, really?
It's Japanese.
It was built in France, but then it spent most of its life in Japan.
In Japan, right?
Yeah.
It's one of those like the UK minis that go to Japan, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Awesome. Andrew, can you treat us with the opening of the hood? Do you mind?
Yeah.
All right, man, look at this. We're getting all kinds of content today. Andrew's gonna treat us with the hood. Dude, sweet car, man. Holy cow. Let's do the 1300 beast in here. I really dig that Peugeot emblem. Ooh, and it's got a little filter in there. Cool. Look at that, man. Now, is it hard to find parts for this car?
Yeah, it's challenging. You can get them.
Are we going to keep this super stock, or are we going to put a K20 in here?
No, I'm going to keep it all original.
There's the Honda fanatic in me trying to put a K-Series and everything, but this is awesome. I mean, to put this back stock like this, this will probably just go up in value.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
Really cool. Look at this. Is that how you open the hood there?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
This here's an important part here. This is the FIA homologation plate
from the rally, right?
Yeah, so they had to build so many of these to be eligible to make manufacturer points in rallying. So this is how you can tell original.
What a treat.
Original,
guys.
Original rally.
I mean, you don't see French cars around here, you know? It's very, very rare to see a French car. I mean, so I'm getting some great content. These guys are super nice, you know? This is why I love the car community. Everyone just wants to show off their love for automobiles and what we have out here, you know? Like, when do you ever see a 106 Peugeot? I have never seen one. Never even seen one in the States. Except for, like, back in Cali, the older Peugeots. I'm not even sure what models they were, but I think they believe they were the four-door sedans. But you definitely don't see these hot hatches that kind of started it all in Europe. Look at that cool antenna. That's a nice long one right there. Interior was done. it's a such a cool color too. Very nice. Nice whip around. Look at these. This freaking wheels are sick. I like them. I mean, it looks like just stock steelies, but painted white, it changes the way the car looks. Really nice. Got some fender flares on it. You know, I dig these like little slight fender flares on it, man. You can tell it's not the regular 106. It's
the rally.
As you can see, guys, only on Chris Honda's channel. And again, shout out to Celebrity Cars. Andrew's very nice. Andrew, thank you so much for letting us do a walk around of your car. And Andrew, do you want to be on camera and tell us about Celebrity Cars?
Sure, yeah. It's an exotic shop that we have. We sell exotic cars, resto mods. We sell everyday cars. We're located off the 15 freeway.
So you guys do auto repair and everything?
No,
there?
No, primarily just sell cars.
Oh, sell cars.
Sell
okay.
Cars and trucks.
Yeah. Oh, wow. So there you go. Shout out to Andrew at Celebrity Cars.
Yeah, stop on by.
You know, they got some real cool cars out there. And Andrew, you think I can stop by Celebrity Cars
absolutely.
And maybe do a shot and
yeah,
do a film?
Absolutely.
Oh, wow. There you go. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Andrew's going to let me go do a film at Celebrity Cars. So I'm going to come down there. He's going to show me what's on sale, what's cool to buy. And, you know, there you go. Thank you so much. Have a great day.
Thanks, guys.
And thank you.
Thank you.